coconut water. So refreshing. And Jamaicans say that it is good to wash off your heart. Amazing. But wait, where did the water even come from to reach into the coconut? Like all other plants, the roots of the coconut tree absorbs the water from the soil and spreads it to the entire plant through the capillaries. It is through this capillary action that the water from the soil is able to move against gravity up the stem of the coconut tree and into the coconut fruit. The water then gets accumulated into the coconut, where it is then referred to as the endosperm, and acts as the nourishment for the growing coconut. In the young coconut, the coconut water is mostly, as the name suggests, is in its liquid form, which is why we call it coconut water. When the coconut starts to mature, after some weeks, the coconut water starts to form a creamy layer around the inner surface of the coconut. Over time, this creamy layer hardens to form the white layer that some people refer to as the meat of the coconut and enjoy eating. So that, my friends, is where the coconut water comes from and how it gets into the coconut. No more will this question about coconuts drive you nuts. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.